Stardom Samurai back with you to talk about match number 4 from New Blood 15. World Wonder Ring Stardom Haneko took on Akicha Miyabi. Who knows if I'm saying that right? I don't know where Miyabi is from, but she's as big, as broad, and as tall, and as strong as Haneko. So I think someone out there and scouted for someone that could step in the ring with 5'11", nearly 6 foot tall Haneko, who is a giant in Stardom. Okay, she's a giant. And this girl, Miyabi, stood toe-to-toe with her and went, it seemed like every move Haneko did, every one of them, from her big knee drop to her choke slam to her big boot in the face to her body slams to everything, this Miyabi turned around and did the same thing back to Haneko. And that's how this match went. Hold for hold, move for move, two giants. This was like Andre the Giant versus Big John Studd. And I'm not exaggerating. These two just tore into each other, trying to prove who was the bigger, who was the badder, who was the coolest, who was the best giant in Joshi Wrestling. This Miyabi comes from a company called PPP. It's an independent company. You know, it's the independent companies out there are getting a chance to send their wrestlers to Stardom during these New Blood events, and it is what makes these shows exciting. These women come in here and they want to show this audience, they want to show this streaming crowd, they want to show the Japanese audience and the audience from around the world that watches Stardom World. And this was free on YouTube, by the way. Stardom's YouTube, it's still there. I don't know if it'll be there forever, but it is right now. New Blood 15. These two just really both looked great here, but it was Haneko who overcame. She survived Miyabi's choke slam and came back and put her in a modified $1 million dream of some sort. It looked like a triangle arm choke, arm in, arm choke that led to the submission victory for Haneko in a very good, solid matchup between two giants of the Joshi world.